One Alabama legislator says he has the perfect idea to fix the state's budget problems, have people pay for it online. Republican State Senator Paul Sanford of Huntsville says he's starting a GoFundMe account online under the title Fund the Alabama State Government. Sanford says he started this $300 million effort to highlight the hypocrisy of tax increases, saying that people suggest them, but no one else wants to pay for them.